Excuse me. Pardon me, please. Oh, isn't this wonderful? Listen to this. Dear Mr. Ricardo, my husband and I are going to have a blessed event. I just found out about it today, and I haven't told him yet. I heard you sing a number called We're Having a Baby, My Baby and Me. If you will sing it for us now, it will be my way of breaking the news to him. Isn't that wonderful? Of course I'll do it for you. Sure. Oh, wait a minute. I got a wonderful idea. Why don't we bring the couple up here and I'll sing it right to them, eh? Come on. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the... Hiya, honey, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will fall. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Honey, no.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
Why, you didn't give me a chance.
Are you kidding?
No.
It's me! I'm your father! Father! I want you to be my mother! I mean, my wife, my wife! What?
We're having a baby. My baby and me. You'll read it in Winchell that we're adding a limb to our family tree.
Your own.
Gregory, huh?
Went through a daddy phase a few years ago.
Me too.
Is that one of the skeletons you wanted to tell me about?
I don't remember wanting to tell you.
Yeah, I have skeletons of my own too, you know.
Like what?
Hell no. You first.
How about we say it at the same time? Count to three.
We're not bluffing, are you?
I have to find out. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. I'm
HIV positive. Oh.
Jesus. Gonna be a long night?
You got, know that they're not for now. I have something to tell you.
Knock first!
What are you doing?
None of your business.
Let's go to the clinic right now, together. They don't close for another half hour.
Oh my God, how many times do I have to tell you I am not killing my baby?
Why are you doing this to me?
To you? Why does everything always have to be about you?
Because I'm finally almost free from raising you kids, and I don't intend to do it again.
Nobody's asking you to.
Of course you are. There's absolutely no way in hell that you're going to be able to raise a baby, and I am going to get stuck doing it.
Oh, don't worry. I would never let you near my baby. I don't want you fucking it up like you fucked us up. I'm going to Florida.
Florida?
What are you
talking about?
Let go of me.
Fuck.
You don't even know where Derek is. Florida is 8 million miles
too
long.
Too bad, Fiona. I'll find him. He wants to be a pilot and I'm going to Florida.
He doesn't love you.
Yes, he does.
You are not going to Florida.
Ow!
Get off me!
You are
you're hurting me!
That clinic!
Ow! Stop it! You are going to that clinic!
My sister's trying to force me to get a divorce!
Fiona! Get off!
No! We are going to that fucking clinic!
Fucking Gallagher's.